All right, this is it. We're about to step into the big wide world, so I have to put my mask on and get going.
Bye.
And gloves on when they pass us the meal, and then we try to wash our hands before we eat it just to eliminate any kind of germs that we can possibly. Well, we're definitely concerned, definitely. We've always been concerned, but we're still thinking that if the incubation period is 2 weeks, quarantine for 2 weeks, we should be getting new cases still for a while. And hopefully, as the numbers drop, I mean, I think the numbers are a little higher than we were hoping. I thought maybe the numbers would drop faster. It's definitely, when it comes over the announcement speaker, you're kind of like, oh, you know, you feel really worried and let down about it, but you do have to think, wow, this is to be expected, and the captain mentioned that it is to be expected.